Yes, it does. Yes, it does. And I know you don't want to eat the meat because I love the animal. That's why I don't want to eat them. Yeah, me too. I love animals. I love my dog. Oh, he's so cute, my doggy. I love him. But that's the problem. We only want to save the cute animals, don't we?
Yeah.
Why don't we just have animal auditions, line them up one by one, and interview them individually. What are you? I'm an otter. And what do? I swim around my back and do cute little human things with my hands. You're free to go. And what are you? I'm a cow. Get in the fucking truck, okay, pal? But I'm an animal. You're a baseball glove. Get on that truck. I'm an animal. I have rights here. Here's your fucking cousin. Get on the truck, pal. We kill the cows to make jackets out of them, and then we kill each other for the jackets we made out of the cows. And here's what sums up the animal rights movement to me. You've all heard this speech, haven't you? Don't eat the tuna fish.
What?
Don't eat the tuna fish. Why? Dolphins are getting stuck in the nets. What about the tuna fish? Well, fuck them. They taste good, you know. They never had their own TV show, for Christ's sake. They never swam next to our boats and made cute little sounds. I love the little dolphin. Get out of here, you tuna fish. I'll make a fucking sandwich out of you. I love the little dolphin. You tuna fish piece of shit. Get out of here. I love the dolphin.